Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Stardew Valley. Looks like it's raining at the moment, and we do not have... Oh! Good news. A few days ago, I made a breakthrough in my research, local environment, very technical details, and get to the point. You know that empty cave over there a little ways to the west? Well, I have a way to turn it into something useful for both of us. I'd like to set up the cave to attract some local species. That way I can observe them in a more controlled environment, and you can harvest whatever products they produce. I can either set up the cave to attract mushrooms or fruit bats. The bats will sometimes leave fruit for you to collect. I prefer the bats, mainly because they do bring fruit that we normally can't get throughout the year, whereas mushrooms, we can pretty much get the ones that will be made kind of throughout the year, and we don't use... as many of the mushrooms for the community center as we will with the fruits, such as like plums and such. Alright, I'll go set it up for you right now. It shouldn't take time at all. Thanks for letting me do this. Alrighty. So, let's see here. Everything's watered for today, so we don't need to worry about that. The cave is just right here. Let's see if it's... Yeah, it doesn't look like it'll be set up for at least the day, which is fine. But first, let us go in and check on our little chickadees. We've got 4 eggs. And we've also got a couple of things that we need to clear out of our inventory, I'm realizing. So once we get these dealt with, we will go and do just that. Well, let's take a look at our storage. Okay, so, pantry. Quality crops. We need 5 quality melons, and we can also plant the corn, so we can start doing that as well. Let's take a look-see here. We've got 8 of those growing. We've got the chili peppers done. So we can grab those. No, I do not wish to eat them. We will go and store... We'll sell one. Store another... Store 6. And then we will put the 1 pepper that we have into the storage center. Or the community center, sorry. So let's just do that. We've got some seaweed, we've got an amphibian fossil, dried starfish. Oh, we've got a lot of the geodes just sitting here. Just trying to think here what we should do. Let's grab that cherry bomb out, put the geode in there. We'll go and hang this new picture that we have, I think, assuming we have the space, which it doesn't look like we do. Okay. Next best thing, then. Yes, Wolf, I agree with whatever it was you were saying. Alright, so let's quickly go over here. That's right, I figured as much. Okay, so we are waiting for our pickaxe, I think, is what we were waiting for to get finished being upgraded, so that we could go a little further in the mines, get rid of some of the rocks that are in the way here. And then we are going to focus on getting the hatchet upgraded. So that we can do other stuff. So let's just pop on over here. I'm going to make a storage crate and just kind of put that in the house so that we have some of our general things like food and whatnot sitting in there instead of outside. Because outside is more for when we want to quickly grab foods. Jesus. No, I got a little tree in my way. In my way. it's gonna be nice when this thing doesn't have to take like 10 hits and then 5 to get rid of the stump. Okay, how much wood do we need for a box? 50? Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's get that box crafted. Basic fertilizer requires 2 sap, but advanced fertilizer requires a fish and some sap, if I remember correctly. However, we do not have the necessary levels in farming. I think we get that at... No, we get the upgrade at level 5 for choosing whether crops are more profitable, or if they grow faster, I believe, is what happens. So, in the meantime, in between time, we'll have to settle with you buying fertilizer. Okay. That doesn't need to be here. That can all go outside. Okay. Let's see what else we got in here that we can throw inside. Potato seeds, spring seeds, summer seeds, seaweed, hot peppers, any kind of food resource we can throw inside the house for now. Throw that in there, that in there, that there, there. Okay, let's just go put this all in. And, George, the guy in the wheelchair, actually really enjoys, leeks. So, those are really easy to, pick up during the springtime. And now what we're gonna do, because we don't want to worry about having to get high-quality melons later on, because you have to wait, like, 2-3 months for it to happen again. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Hello! Okay, we've got basic fertilizer. Let's grab the melon seeds, and, let's try and, okay, let's see how much it's gonna cost to take 10. Perfect. Oh, I totally almost forgot about the corn. And... that one, I'm just gonna grab 4 of, because those continually reproduce. So, if we don't get a high-quality ear of corn the first time, we don't have to worry about it, because it'll come back again and again. And if we get them planted and grown now, we'll get the biggest yield of crops out of it. And the best part is, we don't even need to worry about watering today. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The reason I'm doing this is because I realize that stump is going to be in the way if I did one extra. Let's go grab some sap and we'll make some fertilizer. I know I probably should have done it considering all the sap that we do have. I wasn't thinking. Liderp. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So let's throw down our fertilizer. And then throw down... Ah, shite. Ah, it's okay. Oh, well. Can I actually, like, get the seed back? Nope.
Oopsie.
Oh, well. Live and learn. Okay, so we've got that planted. Let's grab all that, so that's ready to go. I think that the mayonnaise that we started is done, so we'll go and grab that. Yep, awesome. And we got one more egg. So we'll throw that in the za. And now... Did we... Fast fish boiler. Right, we just need the one fire quartz. And then we're good. We're a little low on energy right now. But that's okay. Don't quite remember what floor we were on, so I'm going to, let's just throw some of that stuff in here for the moment. Once I figure out what floor we're on, I'll be able to better guess just how close we are to getting a fire quartz, because I remember they show up around level 80. So hopefully we're not too far off, but if my memory serves me correctly, we're around the 50th floor, so we're still a bit away. But let's go and quickly get our way to the blacksmith. Excuse me, you two, you are in my way. Yes, thank you. Is it done?
Yay!
Finally have a steel pickaxe. Oh, now we're gonna pop in here. And get rid of these. There. And let's just rummage around the garbage. Sometimes I find rubies in the garbage, so it's not totally worthless to look. Like, see, there, we got refined quartz. Not a huge thing, but it's definitely not the worst thing we could have found either. Okay. Can I even go up this way? Yes, I can. There's a little bridge that I then have to turn around from. So that was silly. Oh, is this Sebastian? Oh! I totally just about forgot to go and, forget. Go put the pepper in there later. Okay. What floor do we have? 55. Okay. So not as bad, but not the best either. Now. Waste too much energy on the first level here, so. And just like that.
Oop. Ooh!
Jade. Two of them. Some iron. Oh my god, there is a lot of rocks. And a frozen tier. Grab that. This venture at least worth it by grabbing everything we come across. And we'll just... I'll put it here. got some frozen geodes out of it, so not the worst thing. Okay. Ah, no. No bats. Go away. Be gone! You are not welcome in these parts. Organize. There we go. Ah, there we go. Ooh, aquamarine. Be gone. Die, slime, die. Thank you. No. Back! All you foul beasts. No. 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 Yes. Yes. But no. 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 Ah! Come at me, brah. No, you're not allowed to get me from behind. No. No, 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 no. There. That was probably a lot of combat experience. Now, if we could just get lucky and pull a cave carrot or something out of these bins, that'd be great. No, 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 no. Sweet, got lucky, cave carrot. Let's put that away so we don't accidentally eat it. Ah! Ah! Fear me.
Ooh,
amethyst. Get away. Okay. Still don't have enough experience in mining to learn the second bomb that we can craft. That's okay. If we get down to the 60th floor, we get there. If we don't, we don't. Lots of stone from that. Okay. Well, I want to bet that those stairs were in that big pile there, but can't take a chance. And we did come out with a pretty decent haul, considering we had no increased luck or anything. Yeah, yeah, I know it's getting late. Hush you. Get you home and you can sleep. Okay. Now, I believe we've already put the aquamarine in the display. Jade we don't need, because that I know we did. Amethyst, we don't need it. Refined quartz is meh. One sap, we'll just get rid of it. Slime, get rid of bat wings, we don't need. Alrighty. And now I'll just quickly throw this in here. And off to sleep we go. Okay, not a bad profit yield. Considering we didn't do too much that day. Now, okay, what is our luck? It is okay in terms of what we could get, and we have learned how to cook omelets. I realized that you actually the Queen of Sauce episodes air once a week with a rerun. Some new items in stock, deluxe fishing pole, and some bait you can attach to- okay, Willy. Okay. Oh, another male. We're all gathering at the beach for the annual Pelican Town Luau. The highlight of the event is the communal potluck. The governor himself is attending the event, so make sure you're on your best behavior, make sure you bring something good to contribute. Well, what if I don't wanna- what if I don't wanna go? Tell me how to live my life? So since today is a relatively lucky one, I'm thinking we're going to go and get our geodes refined. But first, we have to water our crops. Because unfortunately, we don't have any good sprinklers yet. Yeah, we only have the basic sprinkler. Oops, more coffee beans. So grab those. And fill up our watering pan. Check on the Zichikians, who are quite happy to be clucking around out here. And some more eggs. Need to make another mayonnaise machine. Yes, kitty. Off to the blacksmith we go. So we've got pretty much 33 geodes to open right now, and those could be either new ones or ones that we've already found we can sell. So it could all end up being worth quite a decent amount. Do you like coffee? Okay, thanks. Guess not. He don't like coffee. We'll remember that next time. Next time we'll just give him the egg or the mayonnaise. He likes salmon dinner and complete breakfast, which is kind of a pain in the ass to make. Because you have to learn the recipes from other town people. Oh, well, there's another, mayonnaise machine. Okay. Let's quickly pop on down to the museum here. Because if we donate 30 crystals, or stones, we get a crystallarium, which allows us to grow anything like a diamond or any type of gem that we can find. And it does take about a week for the diamond to grow, but it's like 750 gold for one diamond, so it does end up being quite worth it. But first, let's get rid of all the stuff that we don't need. Gotta keep the earth crystal because we want to make one more mayonnaise machine. So we're gonna do that. Now it'd be really cool if I pulled a fire quartz. It's given us a pretty good variety, although having the different geodes also helps with that, too. Because they do tend to have a different amount of crystals and gems in them, depending on the type. Another frozen tier, not bad. That's more stuff for Sebastian that we can gift. Alright, let's see how much more stuff... How much stuff we have. Oh, quite a few new ones, actually. Jeez. That can go there. That goes there. So I want to try and keep some semblance of organization. That can go up there. That can go there. Okay, so right now we have donated 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24 different gems and crystals and such. We get a little singing stone. That basically you just kind of tap it when it's in your house and it makes a little ding sound. Hilariously enough, a lot of those gems that we did open ended up being new ones too. Which is awesome. We don't need the sandstone because we don't use it for anything. Everything else is usable. Hello. No, it's not. Eat the coffee bean, though. Your mother will find it absolutely hilarious. Have all this stuff that we can refine. Let's do that.
Oopsie!
I need one more iron and three more coal. There. Okay. Now, what do we need for the last mayonnaise machine? We need a copper bar, some wood, and some stone. We've almost got enough wood, we definitely have enough stone, and one copper bar. Whoops. Almost forgot the axe. I put it inside, because I'm a freaking derp. Let's grab all that out. And put this in. Like that. Copper's done. Refine. And if I remember correctly, gold ore sells for 1,000 each. Let me just double check here. Fish, farm, and forage. Okay, it doesn't look like we've ever sold one of these each. So we're gonna do that just so that we have a reference to go on. Let's also get rid of this goddamn stone down here. Finally! We have a shortcut. We don't have to go the long ass way around. And we're done the mayonnaise machine, so let's go put that in the chicken coop. Hello, chickies. And that can just go there for now. Three more mayonnaise. Put that in here. Along with the rest of the coffee, grab the iron bars. Throw that in there, that in there, that in there, that in there. This is house stuff. Throw the iron in there. We don't have enough room for the bear right now. Ah, that's the rest of the iron. Okay, so. I'm gonna quickly take a look here. Stardew Valley, complete breakfast. What does that mean? Fried eggs, milk, hash browns, and pancakes. Holy crap, that's a hell of a lot more than I was thinking. And Alex loves that stuff, but it's not until year two anyway, so there's really no point in doing that. He likes salmon dinners, which you learn from Gus at Three Hearts. It requires one salmon, one amaranth, and one kale. I think kale's only available in the spring? Yeah. So we're kind of screwed. Alex also likes all the universal likes and all eggs. Okay, so we're just gonna stick with giving him eggs. It's gonna be a little slower, but unfortunately we don't have the choice. So. I saw a spice berry over here. And some grape. Okay, good. Go and pick these on up. They'll be perfect for energy for the mines. Because they are 25 and 38 energy, respectfully. Nom. And off we go. We're gonna pass the community center here, so we're just gonna pop in and give that, chili pepper to the crops bundle, so we can get that knocked off. Hopefully, we luck out and manage to get the five gold star melons that we need. Because that would be a heck of a time saver. We should also take a look at, buying a better sword. Although, I'm wondering, I think it's, like, around the 60th floor or something that we get the new sword. So, it might not even be worth it to buy one and just save the money. Die, 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 please. Die, 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 die. Get away from me. Rawr! Feel my wrath as I tickle you to death with my dull as hell sword, making butter knives look more effective. Oh, stairwell. Anything up here? No. Oh my god, please. How much health do you even have? Ugh. God, you are annoying. Oh, lots of dust sprites over here, so we're gonna go kill those. I got a lot down here. I'm trying to remember exactly what the number was that we need for dust sprites. I'll take a look at that in a moment. We don't need to waste any energy on finding a staircase, because it is already found for us. Oh, two things of topaz. Awesome. Ah, we got three out of the two, so good, good, good. Go away, bat. Oh, quartz, frozen tear, some dust sprites. No, 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 no. There. Is there anything of value? There's some... Ooh, diamond! Awesome! We found some diamond. Now hopefully we get lucky and manage to pull two out of that one. Aww. But we did find a staircase with it too, so... That's good. Now what's up here? Anything in that other room? Over here? Some quartz. And some iron. Just quickly eat this spice berry. Just so we fill up our energy and our health a little bit. We're only two floors off of being floor 60. Take a good hack away at this. Ooh, Omni Geode. Oh, there's a frozen tear up there. Oh, hello, staircase. Is there anything of value down here? Or am I just wasting my time and health? Yep. Wasting my time and health. Can't catch me! Oh, lovely. A spiral. With an extra staircase. Okay, we're gonna try and get to the center. Because there's lots of crates in there, and they can always have, like, something in them. Whether it's a weapon, or some gems. I'm a little hesitant. Okay, you know what? No, we're not gonna go to the center there. Because it's 10:30, and by the time we're able to turn around and get back here, we'll be cutting it real close. What's this? A crystal dagger. Which does how much more? Okay, it's not the greatest, but it's not the worst. Stairwell. staircase. Right now, I'm just trying to get as far down as I can. Die, 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 die. Oh, you gotta be joking. No. No. We can't make it. Not with it infested. And I also didn't want to take a chance of us getting knocked out and losing all the stuff that we got. So, home we go with a diamond, some quartz, a couple topaz, and two frozen tears. Can't recall how much the frozen tears sell for. Did we ever sell one? Yes, we did. Sells for, well, 75, not the greatest, so we'll just hold on to them as gifts for Sebastian. Whenever he comes out of his room. And hopefully some of the melons will be ready to pick. Sell that, sell that, sell that. That. Alright. Bedtime again. Level 4 foraging. Sweet. Okay. $2,000. Gold, or whatever you want to call it. I can't remember. What is our fortune? Ooh, that's awesome! Greetings, Tethys. It's our pleasure to inform you your farm will be featured in next week's up-and-coming column of the Stardew Valley Tribune. Congratulations, we're impressed with your quick progress, SVT.
Hello, thank you. I try so hard, I don't know why.
I don't know why that's a thing, because I don't think it really does anything. Okay, now we could go to the luau, however, nothing much actually happens there, and it does happen every year. Today is a purple star in terms of our luck, which is the best that you can get. So what I want to do is I want to go mining because of just how good that luck is. I brought enough stone to make staircases if we end up getting a little stuck. Pretty good for our energy. Okay, we got a staircase there. I'll just grab everything that's in here. Nothing up there. Nothing up there. Alright. And that means we are good to go. We're already on floor 63. And this one's infested. Lovely. But we're not as time constrained, so we don't need to worry. We'll just kill them. Plus, it's good combat experience. How many of you little buggers do I have left? Quite a few. Lovely. You know what? Screw it. Screw it. I'm not dealing with it. Nope. I'm done. Peace out. No, of course not. Come on. Come on, Ghosty. I know you want me. That's right, that's what I thought. Bastard. Oh, staircase. Oh! There's a lot of these bastards. Okay, well, he at least helped us there. Oh my god, there's so much of these bastards, just die! Thank you, Jeebus. Ooh, some cave carrots. Jade. Some hardwood. Geode and some jade. Sweet. Okay, so that was worth sticking around here for. Floor 65. Alright. One time, but I actually want you to come at me, and you're running, or flying away. Alright. Come on! Give me a staircase. There we go. Bye! Later. But you know what? We're just gonna say screw it and move on. Ah, not another ghost. You're not welcome here. Piss off, please. There. Give me some time to open stuff. Oh, we did critical hit, so that's good. Come on. Come on. Over here. Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Pain in the ass. Alright, what about over here? Nope. Not dealing with slimes. Nope, nope. What about up here? Ooh, staircase. Awesome. Didn't even have to look for it. Ladder. Ladder. It's a ladder. Damn it. This looks like it might be a bit of a hassle. I don't want to deal with a hassle. Off. Frozen geode. Aquamarine. Oh! A big crate section. And I need to eat because I have low energy and low health. Glow ring. Pretty decent amount of stuff. Oh, a ghost fish. Awesome. That's one of the exotic fishing parts of the community center, so we don't have to worry about that now. That. What do we have here? Boots? No, the master slingshot. Be still my pounding heart. Ugh. Slingshots are so bad in this game. I don't know why we have them. The way it requires you to shoot them is just so... You have to hold down the left mouse button and drag behind your character, and then you have to aim while doing that at the same time, and then release to shoot, and it just becomes... It's more annoying than it's worth. It's better off to just have a damn sword or even a dagger. Any type of melee weapon is better than the slingshot. Topaz, ladder. Almost said it. So now we don't need to search for that one. And now we have skellies. Die. Oh, another ladder. Get out of my way. Goodbye. Oh, hell no. Just please die, please die. I don't have any food. Ugh. Pains in the ass. Okay, so I'm voting we just leave. We're leaving. One hit and we're toast, and it's already 11. And we got way too much stuff to sell to risk dying. Because we could end up losing like half of our inventory. And that includes our weapons. I'd prefer not to. So what do we got? We got 6 aquamarines, 4 pieces of jade, 4 topaz, 4 quartz, piece for the community center. Yeah, no, not worth it. Pop here. Okay, and fingers crossed, those melons should be ready to be harvested. Okay. Let's get this started. By the time we wake up tomorrow, everything will be ready to go. Not bad. Almost 2500 G. Not bad at all. What do we got here? Oh, yay, the melons did grow. Okay, also, I want to check base value. Iron bar is 120. Copper bar is 60. And we're gonna come across so much gold later that it really won't matter if I sell that one. Not the best quality. Unfortunately. Well, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, please leave a comment in the comment section below letting me know what games you'd like me to play. As well, hit the like and subscribe button, please. It really helps me out, and it helps you guys stay up to date with the videos that I end up posting. I have Dino Crisis, Legend Dragoon, Clock Tower, and Resident Evil 7 on the go right now. If you have any types of PlayStation 1 games you'd like me to do, because as you guys know, I'm doing a playthrough of the entire PlayStation 1 library, as far as I know. So, if you have any suggestions for a PlayStation 1 game you'd like me to do after the three that I'm doing right now, go ahead and let me know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching. Bye!